We will be going over more in-depth instructions for cutting of clothes rods. To cut the length of the clothes rod, measure the shelf where the rod will be installed. Mark the clothes rod with 1/4 inch less than the length of the shelf to accommodate the rod stops. If you are installing wall to wall, subtract another 1/4 inch for clearance. Use a hacksaw or plumber's tubing cutter to cut the rod. Install rod stops and snap the rod into the rod clips.